So here is how it helps being, right, if you want to work with us, we are the highest paying agents in the market. Do you know, Antonio, how it helps us?
No.
Or how it helps you?
How does it help us?
Well, let us say you are a seller, Antonio, okay? And I am an agent representing you. I bring you two offers.
Okay.
First offer, let us say we list your home at $1.5 million. Just for the sake of this conversation, okay? I bring you an offer where I say, hey, this one offer, they are coming up with a great price on the home. Instead of $1.5 million, they are paying you $1.6 million. But you know what? They are working with an agent who is new, relatively new to the industry. The agent is a discounted agent. Their loan is not very well fully underwritten. The deal might go through, the deal might not go through, but they are paying you a great price, right? And then on the other hand, I bring you another different offer where I say, hey, Antonio, you know what? This offer is from Your Home Sold Guaranteed Realty. They're one of the highest paying agents in the market. Now, Antonio, what do you think the buyer will say? In eyes of buyer, you are working with some of the highest paying professionals in the industry. Do you think the buyers will take you more serious or they are going to take you less serious?
Probably more serious.
That's one thing which we bring to the table. The moment buyer, the seller sees our offer, you sees our offer and you see that, hey, the buyer is working with some of the highest paid agents. You'll say, hey, dude, these people look very serious. They are willing to spend that much money to get into a home. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Right. The second thing, do you know, Antonio, what is the biggest fear in the mind of sellers when they're dealing with buyers?
No.
In fact, there was a recent study done, Antonio, recently that about 38.4% of sellers, they would rather like to spend one week in jail rather than dealing with buyers. It was a very recent study done. The biggest fear in seller's mind is, I get into contract, and if the buyer don't perform, what will happen? Will you like to be in those shoes if you are selling the home?
No, of course not.
When I write your offer, Antonio, what I'm going to write on the offer is, number one, 99.9% of our buyers, they never back out because we choose only very, very well qualified buyers. In the smallest instance, if my buyer backs out, I'm going to tell Mr. Seller, don't worry about it. If my buyer backs out, I'm going to step up and purchase your home myself. Do you know, Antonio, I'm backed up with over $1 billion in funding?
No, I didn't know that.
Do you know I can go out and buy any home if I want to?
No.
Imagine I'm bringing that offer to the seller. Hey, Mr. Seller, number one, buyers are very serious. They are working with me. We are one of the highest paid professionals in the Bay Area. Number two, in any case, if my buyer backs off and they're not able to finish the deal, me as an agent, I will step up and I'm going to buy your home. So you're never left in the middle. The third thing which we are going to give you, Antonio, is, have you ever heard about Costco's? Do you ever do your purchases at Costco?
Yeah.
Have you ever heard about Costco guarantee?
Yeah.
So let us say you purchase a TV from Costco and you don't like it. What do?
You bring it back.
Do they ask you any questions?
No.
What do they do?
They just give you a replacement.
Wonderful. That's exactly what we bring to the table. If you purchase your home through me, Antonio, and if you do not like your home within the next 18 months, all you have to do is call me, Sharad, I don't like this home. And Sharad, or Your Home Sold Guaranteed Realty, we will step up and I'm going to purchase the home back from you. This is what we call as Costco guarantee in real estate. Have you ever heard about that?
No, not as far as real estate.
By the way, Antonio, you know what? Just like I told you, we are the highest paid agents in the Bay Area. Our fees is 6% of the purchase price of the home. We charge 6% of the purchase price of the home to represent you. By the way, you don't have to pay any of that because we negotiate, just like we negotiate the price of the home on your behalf with the sellers, we negotiate our own fees with the sellers. Do you think if we have your permission to collect that fees from the sellers on your behalf?
Yeah, sounds fine to me.
Wonderful, Antonio. So those are the three things which we bring to the table.